collapse. I'm like, take your time.
The number 10 collapse of all time. The 2008 Cowboys.
It's my quarterback.
Now, it's number 10 on the list. That should be number 1 on the list. Anything involving the Dallas Cowboys and collapse is like Christmas for the rest of the nation.
What's your favorite cartoon? Like Tom and Jerry, DuckTales. You remember DuckTales?
Yeah, I do.
I think they started to believe that they were the most talented team.
We the best on three. 1, 2, 3.
We the best.
They were sitting there at 8-4 with 4 games to go.
Everyone has a theory as to why such a talented team ended up on our list of greatest collapses.
Oh, no, they don't belong on that list. The punter got hurt. For my money, he was as good a punter as there was in the NFL.
Matt McBryer is hurt.
Take that,
Cowboys!
Heck, just hold him out.
Things are just too easy for them. They go out at night, they stay out in these clubs and stuff, they have girls.
I blame Jessica Simpson for the Cowboys collapse, and I don't even know if they were together at that moment.
No, they could maybe have not been together, but remember when she came to the stadium and wore, like, the pink jersey? I'm like, you're ruining football.
You're ruining everything.
They lost their final game at Texas Stadium.
Texas Stadium, facility famous for the hole in the roof, but tonight there is a hole in the heart of nearly every Cowboy fan.
Guys are just sprinting down the field, and all the Cowboys legends were there, and you could just see guys going, what did I just watch?
We were so disappointed that we couldn't have put the icing on this cake tonight.
I think what really solidifies this or puts this in the discussion of why it's a top 10 collapse is the loss at Philadelphia.
Somebody got to go home today, and it ain't going to be the Cowboys.
Everything was on the line. They got beat 44-6.
They just folded like an $8 suit in the rain store. I mean, it was terrible.
It fumbled.
It was awful.
The birds are burying the Cowboys.
They didn't even show up.
They didn't even get out the book.
It's embarrassing.
Stop the fight. Somebody stop the fight.
You see, those guys go through December and just fail. We were glad when we had to play those guys because we knew that this team will collapse.
The 2008 Cowboys went from 8-4 to 9-7 to become our number 10 collapse.
I'm a fan of Wade Phillips, but at times you have to take control of your team. It was really obvious there was a schism in that locker room. The Terrell Owens side and the Tony Romo side. How much things have changed in a single season. You have T.O. crying about Tony Romo.
It's my quarterback.
They're calling themselves Batman and Robin. Well, somewhere the Penguin and Joker got involved because clearly these guys were at odds.
Just my grits!